So this sculpture is Cloud Gate, located in Millennium Park in Chicago. This piece by Anish Kapoor is made of polished stainless steel, and arguably, it might be one of the most successful pieces of public art in the world. Why is that? Well, because the public seems to love it. They'd love to photograph themselves in it, visit it, hang out there. A reflection of themselves in the art. And not only do they love it so much, but they renamed it The Bean. Not Cloud Gate, it's The Bean. And it's in Chicago. Beautiful piece.